I was very impressed, very innovative, very progressive. I was very impressed, to imagine. I voted for the third team, which was the water. Well, basically, for in our part of the world, it's a big issue in terms of the environment, in terms of water. So I voted because in our part of the world, it's a serious issue.